Well, Miss UA Fort Smith has been prepping her wardrobe and rehearsing for the talent portion of the Miss Arkansas pageant.
It's been a long process for this title holder, who spends an average of 5 hours a day practicing.
Wow.
4029's Monica Limpert has more on the journey Miss UA Fort Smith has taken and her plans to take home the crown.
22-year-old Sarah Davis still remembers the moment they announced her name.
It was absolutely surreal. I still kind of get goosebumps. I watched the video the other day.
As a nursing student and an active member of her sorority at UA Fort Smith, Davis had to prioritize her time.
Between working out, between keeping up with the daily news and current events, and practicing my talent, which was French horn.
Along with the interview and talent, beauty and fashion are also major factors.
I have all the elements of my wardrobe, but I'm still in the process of trimming up and getting fit. And I go this Friday for my fitting, and we'll start doing alterations and stuff.
Davis recently had the opportunity to meet the 45 other women competing for the title, and she isn't too concerned.
It's not what the other girls are doing. It's essentially how I'm growing, what I'm doing, and what I have to bring and offer to Miss Arkansas.
Davis offers children opportunity through her platform, Lifting Through Literacy.
Getting children to read and know there's a world of opportunities opened up when you open a book.
With her dedication and pageant team by her side, Davis is looking forward to competing for the state title on July 16th. She hopes to make her hometown of Alma proud.
I hope to give back more than gain from this experience. I hope to show people that I'm a small town girl, but big dreams can get you anywhere.
Monica Lempert, 4029 News.
And she's not just a beauty queen. Sarah also plays soccer. She just so happens to play on my indoor team in Springdale. So we wish her luck in the next round.